I sip way too much drink. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kaviar. This blunt got me too high. I won't try to pretend. I want to give a quick shout out to everyone who has subscribed to my channel lately. I've gotten a lot more subscribers recently. It's awesome, and I want to say thank you. It means the world, and that's why I'm here to do another video. Don't mind my ghetto backdrop. I know it's a little wrinkly, but you know, I've been doing so many other things besides making YouTube videos because I just don't have time. If you guys don't know, I started a cosmetology school here in Alberta. I started in September. It's a full-time nine months program, and it's literally all day, 8 hours a day, and it's super intense. And the reason I did that was because I plan to become a hairstylist, hairdresser. What you guys are gonna see from me in my channel in the future is a lot more hair reviews, hair tutorials. As I learn, I will teach you guys along the way. I'm still pretty new. I'm like going on my third month now, so we're learning the basics right now. I'm sorry guys if I've been like MIA and I haven't been as focused, but it's because I've been super busy with that. You guys know I do make wigs for myself. And for others, I sell them as well. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I make my units, let me know. I need a wine break. Sorry, guys. I don't know why, but every single time I'm like, well, not every single time, but the last video that I had, I was drinking like some, like a wine like this. What is this? This one is a rosé, actually. And my favorite type of wine is like red wine, like Merlot, Shiraz, all that. But yes, every time I'm filming a video, I seem to have this type of wine in my pantry, so I mean, I'm not gonna not drink it. Talk about the hair that I'm wearing briefly. This is like Brazilian four bundles. It is super super long, like, oh my god, you guys, I still have the tag on for my dress because I bought it and I literally didn't wear it. This hair that I'm wearing is Brazilian Queen's Hair products, but I ordered it from Ali Queen. I think it's Ali Queen Mall, not the AliExpress, because y'all know they don't sell bundles anymore, so you have to buy them separately. And I wanted to try the website out for you guys. This is my second time ordering from a website based and not AliExpress, because usually that's where I always get my hair from. But when I'm wearing straight hair, it's usually from Queen's Hair products. Like, that is my go-to hair. Every time I had it installed, it would last me a year and a year plus. So the inches on this is 20, it goes 26. I think I got 26, 24, 24, 22, and 18 inch closure or 20 inch closure. I can't remember, but it's gorgeous, guys. Take a quick look at that. I'm going to do an in-depth review on this hair, but I just wanted to briefly talk about it really quickly because I've been so busy and I don't really have the time. I wanted to do an unboxing, but I do have some footage of when I received the hair, so that I will include in this video right about now. So what I did this time was I went onto their website, which is Ali Queen Mall. And I ordered the bundle deals because they do have the bundle deals on there. So the type of hair that I ordered was Brazilian Virgin. They have them in different grades, and I also bought it in the highest grade, which was the gold. So it should feel super nice. I have inches 26, 24, 22, and a 20 with a 20 inch closure. So I'm just gonna open the 26 inch bundle and show you guys the weft. I usually order this hair when I have my straight hairs. If you guys look at the video of Gabe and I, where it was like an update on our relationship, I'll tag the video, I'll link it below. Sorry, I can't speak right now, but so yeah, this is what the weft looks like. Sorry, I don't know why it's not focusing, but it's super soft. It looks like a natural color. It does look pretty dark. All the bundles look to be close in color. Just looking at it from right now. With that, they're all really nice, the weft. trying to get it to focus. It doesn't have a smell, which sometimes I find their hair does have a little odor, but it doesn't. And I'm gonna open the closure so you guys can see. You can see that the knots on this, it's not bleached. So I will go ahead and bleach that before making my wig. But that's what the four bundles look like. When I make the wig, it's gonna be pretty full. So yeah, that's the unboxing of the hair. Sorry guys, I keep looking up at myself because like, it's so cute. I should probably turn that lens down so I don't keep staring at myself. Okay, I'm gonna do that because it's not cute. Oh, I got four bundles of Brazilian straight hair, and like I said, it's from Ali Queen Mall. So it is the Queen Hair Products hair, but it's from their actual website now, because of course you guys know that AliExpress don't sell, like you can order bundles, but they don't sell them together as the deal. Now, I spent quite a bit of coins on this. You know, the Canadian dollar is not as high right now, so it came up to about $400. The last time I ordered this exact deal from AliExpress, I think I paid about $440. So it literally came up to about $410. I don't remember exactly, like, in the more in-depth video that I do in the future for the hair, I will include that. But I've had this hair for at least a month now. Going on a month. Again, I don't know the specifics because I wasn't planning on talking about the hair too much, but I know you guys are gonna ask me. So I've been wearing the hair for like a month now, and you guys can see it's still gorgeous. Your hands, fingers run right through it. The hair was super long. I did end up cutting it quite a bit because it was way too long. Like, I don't know how you girls are doing the 30 inches or even 40 inches. Like, I feel like it looks so stupid. Like, it looks good in the Instagram photos and stuff like that, but for me personally, like, I just didn't like it. I didn't feel comfortable. I want to cut it even more, but I'm not going to do that right now because I know in time it will break. I do straighten it pretty much every day, and I'm not currently using a heat protectant on it, but I plan on getting one. And I do put oils on the ends, so they don't look too bad. That's close up. I did not process this hair. I didn't bleach it or color it or anything, so this is the natural color. Some spots of the hair, like this side, seems to be a lot lighter. It looks like about a 2 or 3. Sorry, that's in like hair terms. So like, yeah, I think there's still a level 2. It definitely doesn't look like 1B, but it's a really nice dark natural black color, so I like it. I personally found this hair to be a lot drier than usual, but when I first got it the first day, it was just absolutely gorgeous. But I don't have any issues with the frontal, sorry, with the closure. It lays pretty flat. It took to bleach really well. I have no issues there, so I can't complain. Like I said, this is my go-to hair. I'm wearing this hair in a lot of my videos where I have straight hair. So if you guys are wondering what hair that was, it was Queen Hair Products, but that was when I ordered it from AliExpress. Like, they claim to be the same company and stuff, so I do believe that it is the same company because the packaging was exactly the same, minus the bag. I didn't receive that pink bag this time, but it came with the labeling, as you guys saw in the video that I, the clip that I put inside before. You guys saw that it does come exactly the same. Would I recommend this hair? Absolutely. It's one of the best hairs you can buy online, and you guys can see how gorgeous it looks. And the back is just as gorgeous. So it goes from here to here, and that's a good enough space. I took a break from the frontal because it's just a lot of work securing that entire thing ear to ear every single day. For my everyday hair, this is just more practical. Like, I have to wake up pretty early, so it's not really possible for me to deal with that frontal game right now. Do I still have the curly hair? Yes, I do. I might have it here, actually. It's old, it's dirty, it's not clean, I didn't wash it. But it's still intact, and I wore it the other day, actually, when I wanted to just switch it up for a day. And it's still pretty full. Like, if you comb it out, it's still gorgeous. And this hair is from All Love Hair. So it's not trashed. It's still wearable. Like, I know you guys know that, you know, I had quite a bit of struggle with it. Like, towards the nape area, it is, like, tangled, like, tanglelicious. Like, look at that, how it's so snagged and stuff. Like, but that's what you guys are going to have to be prepared to deal with. Some of you guys commented and messaged me and asked me a few questions, and I hope I clarified everything. And I did stress it quite a bit, how much it sheds. So, you know, I saw some other videos posted after on this hair, and one girl was like super surprised on how much it sheds. And like, you guys need to be prepared to deal with hair everywhere on the floor with this hair. Now, the Queen's hair products that I'm wearing now, this hair does not shed like anywhere. Like, I cut the wefts for some areas towards the front because I just wanted it to lay super flat. Usually I don't cut the weft on anything, like anywhere on the wig unit, but I did do that this time. I didn't seal the wefts either, and I have no problems with shedding. Like, it does not shed. Like, when you comb it with a brush, a bristle brush, you might get some shedding, but like, I'm pulling and there's nothing. So gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Okay guys, so enough about this hair. Now, where I've been, I told you guys what I've been so busy doing, and I know some of you guys are commenting, you know, for me to do a video with Gabe, and to be honest, like, he is so busy with work, I overwhelm him right now with extra stuff, basically. So we're pretty busy. Like, we're planning on getting married next year, so school, planning a wedding, and him working, being the sole provider. To be honest guys, like, when he gets home from work, he's super tired. Like, he just doesn't have the energy to film videos, but we definitely hopefully will find some time soon to do another video. We want to do like a challenge or just an updates video, because I guess you guys miss him. He's still around, he's just really tired from work. So look forward to that in the future, and I definitely appreciate all the love and support that I've been receiving, and I want to continue to grow my channel, and I'm very passionate about, you know, the content that I put out. So unless I'm going to give it my all, my 100%, I'm not going to put out content. Like I said, I've had this hair in my head for quite a bit now, quite a while, and I could have put out a video on it, but I was busy and focused on other areas of my life, because YouTube is just a hobby for me. It's not like it's not my career, clearly. So bear with me guys, you know, in the future I would like to get more consistent with putting out videos, but of course, like, it has to be fit into my schedule, you know what I mean? Like, I definitely want to keep a happy home and, you know, make time for my spouse and all that good stuff too. So it's really important for me to, you know, use my time wisely, pretty much. Thank you guys so much for your support, because this would not be possible without you guys. My channel is growing slowly, but it is growing, and all because of you guys. And you honestly motivate me when I wake up and I see comments or I see new subscribers. It reminds me that, you know, what I'm doing is for a purpose and it's not just for myself. So it feels really good, and again, that's why I filmed this video today, because I knew, like, you guys are checking for me, so I want to, you know, send back some love your way. So thanks guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and like I said, I will be doing a full review on this unit to give you guys all the specs on it, because I know you guys are going to be hitting me up asking me to do that. So bear with me, and thanks so much. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see from me. I do listen, I read those comments, and I take them into consideration. I have some prank videos coming up guys. I've just been waiting for the perfect opportunity to get him, so been kind of setting up for it and stuff, so that should be really interesting. Gabe and I are pretty like